Welcome back, Flaminators, to my channel. This I'll be showing you how to make your fidget spinner quiet and smooth. First, you have to take off the caps. Then inside of it is a ball bearing. You put in that ball bearing, rubbing alcohol or WD-40, and you should be good when you spin it.